Question now direct to CET on table 2. After a news item broke out in 2016, reporters flocked to bands such as Morris Day and The Time, The New Power Generation and Third Eye Girl looking for comments. Why did they go to these bands? There you go. There are some pictures. Yes, team 2.
So, this was after the death of Prince.
Okay.
And these all bands
so
were...
In which Prince performed?
Bands in which Pink, Prince performed.
Perfect answer. 10 points. Why so doubtful? Absolutely right. On the last question, on the third tiebreak, our champions, CET Bhubaneswar.
Basically, in the first edition, we had came in winner. And in the second edition, we came in fourth. Due to some mistakes and on the way in the final, through the finals. And this year, again, we won the trophy. So, it's good to be at the on the winner's podium. So basically, we are into quizzing all throughout the year. We are exposed to variety of questions, so we are quite well prepared in regards to quizzing. And as it's a general quiz, and we each have our own strengths and weaknesses, so we played to our strengths and won this quiz this time. Basically, in Mettle Meet or any other general quiz, you have to be thorough with various happenings, current affairs, and everything that is in the news. And the quizmaster can twist the questions on the simple fact, as Venki did today. So basically, you have to be acquainted with the facts as well as know the background behind it. Obviously, it feels great to be the winner again, and this is the last time for this with three of us, as this is our final year. So we hope that our juniors would also continue the good work. Quizmaster, he's one of the best quizmasters in India. There is no doubt about it, and his questions are always well researched, well thought, and they always test your true strengths and, as you say, true metal. Orissa Post is one of the best, means it is doing a great job in promoting English Daily, as it's a only homegrown English Daily in our state. And we are really grateful to them for promoting this kind of activity, which no other corporate house or any other news daily or anyone else promotes. Because they think really highly of the intellectual development of students, and for that we are really thankful to them.